Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2, and we're back with Rick Grimes. Shane. I mean Coral. I mean Leon. When I got the game, it came with Leon's Arclay Sheriff outfits, and it also came with the Samurai Ed, and it also came with the Samurai Edges. I decided to play to use the to utilize the sheriff outfit. I'm stuttering a lot here. For my needs. And the thing about the Samurai Edge, it takes three more bullets in each clip. Did the Hulk come through here or what? Oh my lord. Those are gonna be a pain in the ass, I swear. Fuck. I'll have to go back downstairs. This is truly getting annoying for me because it's kind of like I need space for this shit. Going, 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 going. All right, and also there's the Jill model. I didn't really. I did. I just decided to put away the Matilda. Don't know why it's called that, but I decided to put it away anyways. And I'll store a first aid. I'll store a first aid spray in there. Just in case. So, we got at least room for two more items, at least. Alright, so, when we find the keys to the one and two numbers, pass code. Okay, I can't pass that. Wait, where am I going? I literally confused myself over here. Alright, going up. Gotta go get that spade key so we can go elsewhere. Somebody Hulk smashed in here. Alright, hold up. Alright, I think I can unlock the shotgun. I was kind of being an idiot at first because I really did not get through the demo like I should have. Because I was trying to figure out the puzzles and everything, so I literally did not know where to go. Alright, that's not the weapons room. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. But yeah, look at that. But yeah, look at that hat. Look at that swag. Use. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Come on, I worked that hard to get that. Oh wait, it's a small portable sick. Why? Why, game? Why do you torture me so? Okay, I can't go in there. And I thought that would open up some shit. That's a blue key. That's a blue key. Well, thank you, Mr. Helper, for pointing that out to me. Mr. Backseat Driver. Alrighty, so. That's where the steam is. We need a wrench for that thing. God damn it. Alright, I I really wish I knew how to get back to the one area, but I don't know how. If anybody can hear me, I'm lost, and I need my mummy. And if you have a radio, I can communicate with you further. The stupid idiot has lost his way around the map because he's...
What in
the fuck was that? Mediocre? Could you slow-mo that? Could you slow-mo that? I'm actually gonna review the video to fucking see what the hell that was. Just please slow it down. Consider this a gift for anyone still unfortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for creepy fucks that look like they're skinned alive. Lickers, we call them. The blind is badge, but the hearing more than makes up for that. So as long as you don't run like a total idiot, guns a-blazing, you should be able to slip by them, probably. Either way, make like my grandma and creep around as slow as possible around them, yeah? Anyway, not that I want to go, but duty calls. That and I've got a friend to avenge. Hello. The stupid idiot is running around guns blazing because he's stupid. Oh wait, no, that's gunpowder. Put that in there. Licker, stay the fuck away from them. Yeah, the licker. Yeah, exactly. The licker's from Resident Evil 5. Alright, well, fuck. Again, mediocre. I do want to see what that was. If that was a liquor, then yeah, nothing to worry about. But if that was something else, then I really would like to see what it was, please. Do I have any board? You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go further into the game, and if I find a window that I can barricade up, I'll do so. I'm running into walls here. Fuck. All right, pay attention. All right, so yeah, any windows that I can actually barricade, I will barricade them, but son of a bitch, that actually scared the fuck out of me. Jump scares anyone? There's a flashlight. My lord, I got space. Good for carrying more items. Yeah, that'll actually help me in the long run. Thank you, game. Some guy's siblings. Damn those corporate assholes, they cut me off after all I'd done for them. But if that's how it's gonna be, I'm gonna have to have a little fun of my own as the world goes to shit. I boarded all those filthy pigs up in steel pen and set some C4. All I gotta do is detonate it, and it's sayonara, sayonara, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon, so I'll get that one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him, kill the guy next to you and I'll spare the others. I wonder what he'll do. You yell justice and pride, but how many times do you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop, so good you have to die. Man, is this fun? I need some music for this. Well, if I ever meet this sumbitch, I'm gonna shove my gun up his ass and fire. I'm gonna stand back here. That didn't work. Okay. Never mind.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Okay, so we can make our way back from here. Wait, maybe the samurai edge does more damage. She hasn't gotten up yet, so... Oh, another combat knife. I'll store that for later, so that way just in case. Oh, shit! There's the unicorn. Hold on. Where's the book? Okay. YRB. Okay. There we go. Was that an accidental quick turn? I think so. What is this? That's more gunpowder. Okay, so I can't get through there. Oh, hello. What up, you son of a bitch? Make sure that son of a bitch is a floor jack? I got a pipe for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, wait. There we go. This must unlock to the outside. Yeah, it does. All right, now we got a way in and out. Now we got a way back and around. You don't look so good.
There you are.
Come here. Take a look.
You like my new outfit? I look like Rick Grimes.
I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Second floor, east side. So the... Alright. Gonna save quick, cause we all know we gotta save our fucking progress. Alright, and then I'll store some things and then save again. And then I'll store some things and then save again. Alright, so we will store that combat knife. We will store that barricade. Yeah, I got a spade key, so that'll work. And then I'll put the unicorn on the statue. On that statue. Almost open. Just one more push. Alright, so he said second floor, east side. And this is east. So, we just go through here. Since I got the key. The fuck? I was wondering what was happening. And apparently the end of the war. What up, girl?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Get her out of the fucking rain! Oh, shit. Hold your horses, Claire!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing?
Unlock the door!
I'm in one piece.
Unlock the door!
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unlock the door?
No. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire?
Claire, I think we
run to the hills.
Don't worry about me. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, the fucking zombies don't.
Now.
Okay, let's get through this. Both of us.
Yeah, if I don't end up doing something stupid.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin!
Probably heard that. Either he heard that. Oh my god. When we needed the cutting tool, it was right fucking out here. Cut that shit. Okay, so there's no way we can use a wrench. Oh shit. Fuck. I'll be taking my knife back, thank you. Oh shit.
Oh, what the hell?
Take my knife back, you son of a bitch. Yeah, that ain't doing well. Oh fuck, we're back here again. Why do we have to be back here? Okay, maybe we're safe.
Shit.
No, we're not. How many fucking zombies are in here? Well, now I gotta escape through the thing again because motherfucking Mark. Are we missing the fuse? Are you shitting me? We're stuck back here! Damn it. That motherfucker is still alive! Fuse, where's the fuse? Well, we got more bullets, but no fuse. Hold on. What do we got on there? We're stuck back here. Everybody, you need to calm down, because I have begun here. For those of you who don't know, just watch Mediocre Reacts to Sonic Zombies. Thank you very much. References all around. Okay, where's the fuse for this shit? Look around. Oh, we can use the cutters for places. More zombies!
Well, fuck.
Is that it? That is a flashbang. Creates a large flash of light and a loud sound on detonation. Yeah. Lame options.
That's gonna suck.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Leon just took your ass down. I really wish we could cue the Walking Dead. Wait, what the hell is it? Yay! A round handle. Just what we need to turn the valve on. Valve on in the one room. Fuck. Oh, there it is. Oh, so it's a quick way through there. Lieutenant? Bill? Marv?
Still alive.
Yeah, but he ain't gonna last much longer. All right, I can't shut it down anymore? Well, fuck me. Portable safe. We'll store that in there. We'll store that in there right now. We don't have a use for it. Saving. Yeah, I only keep the I only keep up the saves because if I'm playing another campaign, then I'll just have enough room for the other saves, so that way I'm not going over shit. It is. Fuck! Oh, fuck, they're coming in.
Fuck!
Go, 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 go. Leon, we don't got time for this shit right now. We gotta go! Oh, shit! Use. Got the fucking thing open. We gotta go. Can't waste time. Going, 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 going. We don't got time for this shit. We gotta go. Oh, we only. Ah. Can we go in here? Oh boy. Zombies were getting done! Fuck, 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 fuck. I am freaking out over here. Guys, I need assistance. Wait. Oh my god, that goes to the C4. Everybody, I figured out what we need for the C4. And now we run. Keep running, running away, and they're coming out. You scared the shit out of me! Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, wait, no, I'm going the wrong way. Wrong way. Gotta go back here. Gotta go in there. Ow. Ow. Don't run in there. Yeah, I get it. That's what I was going for. And the showers are going off. Great. Fuck. Why am I over here? Why did I come here? Why? I really wish I could find out where the fucking code thing is so I could grab the shotgun. No, that's gunpowder. I need a key card. This is pissing me off. I know this is gonna be a bitch move, but if I have to, I will watch some other playthrough so I know what the hell to do, because I'm getting to the point where I actually do need the shotgun at this point, because I'm gathering shotgun shells more than I'm gathering pistol. Than gathering bullets. And yeah, all that dumb shit. Alright, go back over. I forgot where the office is. Okay, there's the office. Records. Oh, so I could discard them if they got. Officer's notebook, guide, record of events, report operation. Billy Edward, gunpowder. Basically, so is there a B on here? There's a B. So we know it's B. Okay. Then there's no S. Oh wait, S in the last names, of course. There's no S back there. Okay, so damn it. This is some bullshit. Here's the thing. My guess is that Leon's key card to get the shotgun is in the fucking desks, or is on his desk, but unfortunately, we gotta find the names of each of the. We gotta find the names of each of the officers. Unfortunately, we don't have the names. So we're kinda screwed here. And again, I got plenty of shotgun shells for that goddamn shotgun, but unfortunately I don't have the key card to do so. So it's pissing me off. It's like, for once in a game, can I just get something that I could actually... It's just like, for once in a game, can I actually get what I need when I actually need it, and not have to... And not have to do a bunch of mysteries afterwards just to get one simple gun. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm going up there. And we're gonna set up. I'm gonna go out there. We're gonna get the C4. And then we'll... What the fuck? Oh my lord, that scared the shit out of me. I thought there was an actual shadow there. Or not an actual shadow, an actual person. Okay, I gotta be extremely careful right here, because I only got 6 shots in my pistol for being an idiot. Oh. Back to the library. Okay. All right. Wait a fucking second. Are you kidding? Oh my god. My head hurts. It hurts. It hurts. It hurts because of my stupidity. I gotta go back in and get the frickin' thing. This is really giving me a headache. My mind cannot take this. Damn it. This is turning out to be more of a hassle than it really should be. Either that... Gonna save... Going. I swear to God, if this is not what I need to use for, if this is not what I need to use for that, I'm gonna be real. I might as well just have had it with this game at this point. Fuck. I am so unlucky, so very, very unlucky. What am I supposed to do? Examine. This is really making me mad. Oh. Thank you. Thank you, Mediocre. Mediocre, you are the savior in my time of need. Alrighty, anyways. Mediocre just helped me out here, so we're gonna go down there. We're gonna go down there and get the shotgun, boys. Where's the office at? Oh, wait. I didn't go down the full flight of stairs. Doop 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 do And where am I going? There's the office. My name is Ned. High capacity mag from the Matil. No, ho, ho, ho. No. Are you? No. My head hurts so much right now. Damn it. Well, thank you, Mediocre. At least we got something out of it, but damn it. I thought his key card was gonna be in there. Or at least a key card. Marvin? Marvin, do you have a key card? Marvin? 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 Okay. Just when I thought things were gonna go well. Red book. Fuck. And I'm almost out of ammo. Game, you once again fucked me over because I can't find a damned key card. Wait, what? Wait, can I move this? Wait, I can move this? What am I supposed to be moving it for? Maybe the pipe for the jack is underneath of it? I have no clue. Is there a secret? I'm gonna assume. Okay. Give me a moment. And where am I going? Okay, there we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah, I can go from the other door. Idiot. Going in. Where's that room at? Where's that room at? Where's that room at? Where's that room at? There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, another hip pouch. Yes. Joker saves the day again. Okay. I'm gonna make sure. Again, gotta continuously save. So. Excuse me. Alrighty. Fuck. Okay, that's another one. Right in here. Alrighty. More shotgun shells, yay! Again, I need to know where the key card is. Officially creeped out. The game is doing its job of scaring the shit out of me. Is there another locker somewhere around here? Mr. Zombie, right over here. Bah! Rah, rah, rah. Upstairs. Oh, wait, no, that's the place where we came from. That's where the liquor is at. Upstairs, so I gotta go upstairs. Okay, there we go. Found it. Wait a second, there's a Magnum around here? What? There's a Magnum in the game? I thought we were only getting the shotgun. Oh, lordy, lordy, lord. I'm still seriously losing my shit. Where is the damn key card? It's literally been almost an hour. And we literally still haven't found the goddamn key card. Alright, well, I'm gonna head back to the main room. So I'll cut through the office and then I'll save the game from there. Wait. Through here. here. Fuck. Alright, going back over here. All this thinking is tiring me out. Oh shit.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck. Nope. Going back. Oh wait. Yeah, I know. What the hell? There's another thing over here. Wait, what? What do we have here? We're missing the... Oh, there it is! Well, thanks a fucking lot, game. You led me over here. On a wild goose chase. Something's better than nothing. Alrighty. We found the weapons cat. We found the weapons cash card. Alright, well, I'm gonna go down there, get the shotgun, and then we'll be... Then... We'll continue from there. Behind the desk. What desk? That's the one we were at, unless you're talking about another one. Alright, well, let me get the shotgun first. I legit need it right now, if anything. Going. Use that. Fuck. The waiting room. Waiting room. Oh, the room we were... Probably the room we were in. He has to get a flashlight. That's fine. Okay, back. Okay, so basically I gotta go back through the office. Back up here. Back out here. Desk. This desk? This one? Okay, map. Wait, map? Where's the map? There's the map. Press room, watchman's room, fire escape, break room, press room. West office. We were just there. Reception. There's the entrance. There's the break room. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so we go to the second floor. Okay, I got it. So upstairs. Then to the other door. At least I got the shotgun now, but that was kind of an unexpected boon. There we go. Safe. There it is. Ah, fuck. Hold on. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. Muzzle break. Oh my lord. They're giving us all the things for the Matilda. Which would be not. Which is nice, but unfortunately. Which is nice, but unfortunately, I got the samurai edge and the shotgun equipped. I need something else, game. Anyway. But yeah, now I know there's a magnum in the game too. Now that could be our shining star. Store. We'll store the magnum bullets because we'll probably need them later. Yeah, hold on. Gotta sort things out. Oh, the book! The book! Ah, fuck, I forgot where the statue was. I'll worry about that another time. We'll put that in there. Take out. Take out. Take out. Alright, let's... Alright, I'm gonna combine some shit quick. It looks ridiculous. Then we'll store it in there. Well, actually, oh boy. Alright, I'll get the samurai edge back out later, but right now we need a pistol with ammo in it, just in case.